Hey, Sod, Himoy, Evernoon, and I wonder if you like this video, guys.
Please.
And I'm sorry, a little weird sort, and it did this. Bye.
Hey, Sod.
Sorry.
Oh, okay.
So, Thomas Edison had direct currents, and he was pushing it. And this was just the very early stages of electricity, which, you know, the only thing people were using was for light bulbs in their house. And Nikola Tesla was actually, he worked under Edison, and he had these ideas, and Edison really just didn't care about them, you know, he wanted to do his own thing.
Click that, and you will not miss my channel, guys. Love you, be smart, be honest, and spend
it. Thomas Edison had direct currents, and he was pushing it. And this was just the very early stages of electricity, which, you know, the only thing people were using was for light bulbs in their house. And Nikola Tesla was actually, he worked under Edison, and he had these ideas, and Edison really just didn't care about them, you know, he wanted to do his own thing.
Click that, and you will not miss my channel, guys. Love you, be smart, be honest, and spend it.